Good day.
What can I do for you? Yeah, and I need sterile medical supplies. But let's see what I have with me. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Later.
What brings you here?
Hey, is everything all right? Awful late to be dropping in unexpected. Okay, if that's what you think. I hope you're finding everything to your liking. How should I put it? I guess you could say she was kind of like a cactus flower. Real pretty to look at, but there was just no getting close to her. She never did take to living here. She liked the big lights and fast living of New Vegas. I got the feeling she was trying to get Boone to leave with her, but I guess she got tired of waiting. Watch out for strangers.
That's it, then. How did you know? I guess I shouldn't be surprised. It'd be like them to keep paperwork. Here. This is all I can give. I think our dealings are done here. I don't know. I won't be staying, I know that. Don't see much point in anything right now, except hunting legionaries. Maybe I'll wander. Like you. You don't want to do that. Yeah, that might be true. That's reason enough for me to take you up on it, I suppose, but this isn't gonna end well. Fine. Let's get out of here.
direct me to Mistress Tabitha. Thank you very much. My internal clock says it's been 6 years, 52 days, 40 minutes, and 13 seconds since I last spoke to her. I hope she hasn't gotten lonely.
Rhonda? Is that you?
It is, Mistress Tabitha. How I've missed you so. This stranger here fixed me up right as rain. Is she a friend of yours?
I don't know how to thank you for bringing Rhonda back to me, stranger. Here, take this. I won't be needing it anymore. No, of course not. I don't know what I'm gonna do now with Rhonda back.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be heading off. Our journey has been much delayed, but we can catch up if we hurry. Come along now.
Yes, Rhonda.
Good work, human. Maybe now this place can rest in peace. Who knows? It might stay abandoned, get used as a base for raiders, or even become another colony for mutants. The future is not written, human, and it is foolish to squint at what cannot be seen. I still have a job to do here. Some mutants may have heard Tabitha's broadcasts and are headed here even as we speak. I'll remain and direct anyone who show up toward Jacobstown, where they'll be much better off.
How are you holding up? Don't look like nothing too serious. Let me patch you up. Okay, hold still. How are you holding up? Sure, I can help you out. Okay, all done. Sure, I can help you out. Okay, all done. How are you holding up? Sure. You take care now.
Something else you wanted? What? There's no way. We're miles from the Colorado. They aren't even waiting for the dam to fall. They're already inside the borders. We'll never stop them. Not at this rate. We're doomed. Thanks for bringing the word. Even if the news is bad, I'll let the men know. You lost?
Hey there, need anything? Sure, here's what I got.
You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good. The pay? The pay is a good goddamn thanks from the heart of the Republic. Just shitting you with the NCR line. Done wonders for morale around here. President Kimball keeps saying getting shot at is its own damn reward. Do this job for me, though. I'll do what I can. People know I hate most everyone, so if I put in a word for you, that's gold. I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find. Legion this far west? You're fucking kidding me. That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... All right. Thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever. In Nipton? Hell no. Town was a shithole, asking to be burned. Just not by Legion. Nobody deserves that. Well, thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting, but orders are to stay put. Fucking Mojave's going to hell, and all I can do is sit here and watch. Hello.
You've done a good turn for the NCR, and now we'd like to do one for you. There's an NCR emergency two-way radio. You call, and we'll come running. You're not alone out here. The NCR has your back. Stay safe and good hunting.